us to the different kinds of situation to facilitate a dialogue between the preacher and also the listeners. And I think in evangelization, we have to have a system or a method so that we can follow and can improve in evangelization, especially here in Asia.
Thank you, Father. I have